So I just did something pretty kind of dumb. So if you can see, this down here is the tripod mount. And so I'll show you what I was doing. So I was just coming in from feeding the fish and doing all this fun stuff. And I didn't know, but this leg thing, that's why I use that good tripod. I should have used that good tripod. But I have so many tripods, which this is just another, it's just a cheap tripod. But I didn't notice when that was down. So when I came in, I put it down like that, and it falls over onto the couch, whacks the camera off, and breaks the camera. And I'm so glad it didn't break the tripod mount off the camera. I haven't looked in any of that, but it broke it right there. Right there it broke it. So that's not good. But, oh man. Oh, whatever. I gotta take it off now. Bye-bye, here, junk. I bet I could get a new little top piece for it, too, if I wanted. Okay, let's be quiet. The fishies. I don't see him right now. Oh, there's one. There's normally like a ton right in there. Oh yeah, they are in there. A lot. So yeah, there was a couple in there. Not as many as there was earlier, but we got like 30. I don't know how many there is. Yeah, I gotta go edit the video from last night. Wait, no, I already edited it. I edited it last night, and now I have to upload it. But yeah, so just a little update. I took the little pump out. I took the little pump. This pump, because it was tipped over again, but yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!